New information on a human smuggling attempt that killed 53 migrants near San Antonio this week. A U.S. official says that truck carrying the migrants had passed through an inland border patrol checkpoint earlier in its journey. Now, that checkpoint was on I-35 near Laredo. It's unclear if agents stopped the truck for questioning or if it just went through. The disclosure raises questions about the effectiveness of those checkpoints.